As my soul's laid to rest, what is left of my body? Or am I just a shell?